freedom will be complete when all leaders, Umar, Abubaji, and all the others who are in either prisons in the state or outside the state, or are in MLA hostels, or in various buildings where they have been put under house arrest. I hope the government of India will take action soon to release everyone if they want the people of this state to have freedom to live as free people. I'm grateful to you. I will answer no question, not speak on any political matter till everyone is released. It's only when they will be released that I'll be able to tell you on the political matters. And I'm grateful to you that you've been standing for many hours outside this gate. Thank God this gate is open. We tried for so many months to see this gate open. Today I don't have words. The way I feel today, I'm free. I'm free. I hope my people will let us pray to God that we will see true freedom of which we have been trying for a long time. God bless you all and God bless this neighborhood.
Lok Sabha, you didn't say any. You didn't say anything that being an acting MP, you got a PSA. You didn't say anything about that. That, what's your reaction about that?
Parliamentary members who spoke for our freedom. I said to everyone, they spoke for my freedom. They fought for my freedom in the parliament, and today they have achieved that result.
What are the plans now?
I hope one of these days I'll be able to put my